This is Charax destructor, a common yabby found in the city of Manningham. Belonging to the phylum Arthropoda, which means exoskeleton and jointed limbs. Crustaceans have two body parts, the head and the thorax are fused together, making a cephalothorax. And of course, the abdomen is on the end. And that's the eating part. Even human beings eat yabbies. But have a good look at the adaptations. Look at the flippers on the end of their abdomen for propelling themselves through the water. Ho, ho, ho. You can see how it belongs to the phylum Arthropoda. Can you see the segmented legs? Yabbies belong to the class Crustacea. They have 10 legs, 5 pairs of walking feet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Their claws are classed as feet. And the front claws are adapted for grabbing onto their food and deterring predators from eating them. Although not dangerous to people, yabbies will inflict a painful bite. This magnificent creature has 2 pairs of antennae for feeling around, finding their way about. Have a good look at these pop-up eyes. They're on eye stalks and they can pop their eyes out of the mud, making sure there's no predators lurking around ready to eat them. Yabbies are known to semi-hibernate over the winter time. They've got an amazing adaptation to survive droughts. They burrow into the mud and they can remain there for up to 2 to 3 years without having to eat. That's incredible. And in the wet season, they can move around on the land, finding new water bodies to live in. Yabbies have an exoskeleton that deters predators from attacking them and eating them. You wouldn't want to eat a yabby. Your teeth would fall out. And as they grow bigger, they shed their skin. There's no need to go to the shops. If you're a yabby, you just make a new shiny skin underneath. They can adapt to an ever-changing environment by changing their colour when they shed their skin. Female yabbies can lay up to 1,000 eggs. The eggs are carried around underneath their abdomen. You might be thinking, what is the job of a yabby? Well, they're called a detritivore. They're scavengers. They clean up all of the organic matter in our rivers, streams, and wetlands. They recycle the nutrients. That's their job. They're so important. And they're in the middle of the food web, so many other animals, predators, need them as a food source. Platypus, egrets, herons, even white-tailed water rats eat yabbies. So it makes sense, we need to protect yabbies. Yabbies are particularly sensitive to pollution, so be careful what you wash down stormwater drains in the city of Manningham. Isn't it amazing what lives in our creeks, rivers and streams and wetlands in the city of Manningham? Every animal has a job to do, every animal is interconnected. So don't pollute, don't litter, love where you live, and protect our environment.